thought about that.
Are you able to sit on the benches okay?
Sort of.
Here, you want to sit here so your back's supported? Here, I'll slide over with you. Thank you. Yeah, that way your back's supported, right?
Kevin.
Who?
Kevin.
Kevin who? Where is he?
My boss, Kevin.
No, not your boss. We were looking for him.
Oh. Did you see that?
That was pretty fancy, yeah. This number four right here on our team with the long hair, his name is Dominic too, and he's really good. You gotta break the press! Hey, my Dominic? He's 21 on the bench. Oh, I'm sorry, he's 16. Yeah, he's 16. No, his birthday is September 20th, so he missed the cutoff. And so he had to he couldn't start kindergarten on time, he had to start a year later. So he's a little bit older. I like to say that he failed following.
Yo, I got something, man. We got time, but we gotta get a stop, Jim.
Come on, defense. Play some defense. Gotta get a stop. Let's go, young fella.
Right there.
Yeah, he's a little guy. Like you. He's a little guy. But he's all heart, probably like you too, right? Hey, momentum! Let's go! Come on!
7-point game.
Sometimes.
Does he ever like
shut up, man. Well, it's hard not to, you know? It's hard, man.
You're
cool, calm, and collected, huh? Run, go!
We'll take it.
Yeah, it embarrasses them too, but they actually watch the film. The team will go on YouTube and watch the video so that they can learn from it and stuff. Yeah, it is a help. What are you saying?
I would watch my.
Yeah, that's good. The tall kid?
Yeah, number one.
Yeah. He does, doesn't he? Hey, you got to attack. All right? Go get him. You got to hit 24. 24. There you go. Oh, nice pass. Go up with that.
Three. Shoot.
That's all right. Get back. You gotta get another stop. Get your hands up. Uh-oh, there he goes. That kid's good. Yes, sir. That's a good call, ref.
He's a good ref.
He is good. You recognize him from St. Margaret's, right?
Yeah.
Our ref, he's like, and it's all like travel, we do that too. Are you joking?
So, your ref's not a good ref, or he is a good ref?
He is a good ref.
Oh, that's good. Student section, yeah. I got
to
do the games at Glen Arm after this, so I got to leave after this game, but I wish I could stay for the varsity. Are you staying? Yeah.
Yeah, I've got practice.
Oh, dude, yeah. Make him go left. See, if somebody's right-handed and you make them dribble with their left hand by cutting off the right-hand side, then usually they'll turn the ball over.
There you go, five.
Okay. Hey, Mr. Tyler, want to say anything for YouTube?
Hi. What's up?
How about you, Alex? Oh, all I see is your hand.
I play soccer and basketball, just so. Okay.
What do you say?
So they have her doing like inside sales support. It's like a new position, I guess, they created to support particular like Texas area. Yeah, I guess she's full time, and school full time. Yes.
Then I work part time.
Oh yeah, part time and full time. How long have you guys been? 2 months. 2 months.
A month. A little over a month.
Just a month.
Okay. I started January 7th.
Yeah.
Do you like it?
They're a neat little company. They do well, yeah. Hey, let's go! Close this game out. You gotta close the gap. Yeah, tomorrow's gonna be not so nice out. It was like some kind of scheduling mistake, but it was rough.
Wait, is that why you're
I just got in basketball.
Is that why you're here?
No, rec and travel, and now high school is my first high school game this week. Yep.
Is the Mustangs of airplane today?
Yeah, the varsity. Oh, these kids? No, they're just here to watch. Yeah? Oh, he does?
Yeah.
Okay. So, Jennifer, get this. I got an email today. I got assigned to a Nike tournament in Philly to ref AAU Nike tournament. Yeah, in March. So, we're going.
There you go!
It's not as fun.
Thank you.
I think so.
Right down, pass it!
So I'm kind of glad. And then they, so I'm scheduled for AAU in Baltimore after that, right through June. So yeah, so it'll be good. We get different. No, it's the same, but you get more volume. Like, because they're always tournaments. So you'll do like 5, 6, 7, 8, sometimes 10 games in a weekend.
That's
like,
I stopped into 8.
Oh my gosh.
I got
okay.
Put your hands up!
He went off last night. They played Bohemian Manor. He had 14 points and shot 100% from the floor. He didn't miss a shot last night.
If he was 21 years old, he would be in college.
Yeah, he's got 4 points, so he made one of
the
best.
I'm going to the gym.
Okay.
Very nice to meet you.
Okay, be careful. Don't pull a hamstring or anything. No, you know what it is. So Spartan, they have they're doing a health challenge, and they're giving whoever loses $1,000. And so she's hustling. What? I thought she said $1,000.
No, it's
$2,000.
Is
it? Yeah. Well, I don't know. She told me $1,000, but yeah, so she's been going to
gym.
I think she may be down like 10 or something pounds.
Or she's down here and I eat Skittles.
I eat Skittles, so I go to the gym. Yeah. I think so, yeah. Do what? Oh, the challenge.
Personal accountability.
Well, he's in great shape. I hope that when I'm his age, I'm in happy shape. But he does well, right? He goes to the gym constantly, eats well, all those important things. Hey, you gotta shoot him. You gotta look for your shot.
Starting at 5:15.
Oh, good defense! And one! And one! That'd be too little too late. Yeah. Well, you all stop fighting, right, CNS? Nope, that's the thing. See, so they're losing by 14 points. There's only 2 minutes left. But you know what? They're not going to stop trying hard, right? It's because they're going to keep fighting until the final buzzer. That's kick ball. Time out, time out, time out! Dang. I heard somebody down there say it, so I started skipping. You know why that's smart? Because you're killing time on the clock. So if you're up, what's your biggest threat? If your biggest threat is time, right? Because if the other team has more time, you score more points, so you hold it as long as you can.
So it's like
They did right.
Why is it not?